This is why the lifting of Titanic is utterly impossible. You see, the wreckage of Titanic is located over 12,500 feet below the surface of the North Atlantic Ocean. At that depth, the intense pressure is unimaginable, and the Titanic isn't a small object to lift. It weighs over 52,310 tons, and it is already broken into two main pieces and surrounded by a large debris field. While there have been many proposals to lift the Titanic, with its current condition, it couldn't happen without severe damage.